Actually, this is an original that I wrote for my husband, Chris. I wrote this for him before we got married, and now Scott and Molly are married. So this song's for you. I'm just gonna sing.
I love.